and gentlemen, welcome to Toronto. The time here is 8:30 a.m. Due to the possibility of a quick turn or some stop, we do require that you remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and all tray on stow. Until the seatbelt sign has turned off, indicating that it's safe for all of us to stand. When it is safe to stand, take caution when opening the overhead bins, because items may come up during the flight. You may now connect your handheld devices to a cellular network provided there with you at your seat, and all of your tray on stow remain stow. Upon deplaning, there will be a WestJet agent inside the airport to answer any questions you have in terms of connections or baggage. And if you do have checked bags that you are picking up here in Toronto, we will arrive at the carousel approximately 20 minutes after you do. As always, smoking is only permitted in designated smoking areas. On behalf of WestJet, most importantly, your in-flight crew today, we'd like to thank you so much for flying with us. If you guys weren't in your seats, we wouldn't be in ours, and that would make us all very sad. So thank you so much for flying with us. Have a pleasant stay in the Toronto area or wherever your final destination may be.
We'll figure it out.
Veuillez garder votre ceinture attachée au bagage à main bien rangé, car il est possible que l'appareil fasse un mouvement brusque ou un arrêt soudain. Vous pourrez vous lever sans danger une fois la consigne de ceinture de sécurité éteinte. Tout en vous assurant que vos bagages à main demeurent bien rangés, vous pouvez maintenant activer le signal cellulaire de vos appareils électroniques portatifs. Veuillez faire attention en ouvrant les compartiments supérieurs. Certains objets auraient pu se déplacer pendant le vol. Un agent de WestJet vous attend à l'intérieur de l'aérogare et répondra à vos questions si vous en avez. Les bagages seront livrés une vingtaine de minutes après votre arrivée au carrousel. Nous aimerions vous rappeler qu'il est permis de fumer uniquement dans les endroits désignés. Merci.